Please subscribe to this channel and also tap the notification bell in order for you not to miss out on any of our videos. In several recent clashes with the elements of the Cameroonian army, General Noso of Ambazonia is said to have lost some men. Today, the elements of the defense forces of Cameroon raided Noso. In rout and having suffered several defeats in recent days, the most wanted Ambazonian general by the army is on the run. Some rumors say he is dead, but it is difficult to confirm this information, and the silence of the security forces on this matter seems to support those who believe that Noso is certainly weakened, but not dead. In any event, his troops took flight in all the places where they had set up as bases. Whether in Wum or Noso on Thursday, the army broke loose. There was some collateral damage following the passage of the army soldiers. The residents of Kali Din, a town in Noso subdivision, claimed that the security forces raided their homes. Other reports and videos show shops and houses that have been destroyed and burnt down by the Cameroonian army in collaboration with the Mbororo community of Wum. One of the local residents said they passed through Ngai, still a village in Din, then they arrived in Kali Din. The soldiers also destroyed the stores and left with objects. Everyone escaped, so they took advantage of the situation to destroy and loot the stores. Other sources tell us that the Amba boys have been waging a real internal war for a few weeks. We learned that Noso and his elements arrested and then beheaded several of their Ambazonian committing colleagues in Wum. September 22nd, the date of the working visit of the Minister of Defense, an offensive reconnaissance operation led by a patrol of the Defense Forces of Cameroon in Bay Kuke, in the district of Mbonge, Department of Meme, Southwest Region, on information of the population, made it possible to neutralize two Ambazonians and to recover one homemade pistol. Several other similar operations have been carried out since the visit of the Minister of Defense. But the situation seems to not be under control.